Cole, he, since he's familiar with my work, which piece should I do? So this is the one that he said I should do, just to liven up the place. This piece is called "This Is Some Bullshit."
Oh, 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 oh man,
here we go.
I love that reaction.
Let's go. Here we go.
I just paid my car note, paid my insurance and my rent, gave my tithes and my offering. Now my pocket's got a new dent, and you telling me I can't buy a new outfit? Forgive me, Lord, but this is some bullshit. My boss stay on my ass. She won't give me a break, did I mention? They paying me little to nothing, I can't even afford to pay attention. Don't want to stay, but can't afford to quit. Forgive me, Lord, but this is some bullshit. My dude and I ain't getting along.
Japanese, traditional Japanese poems that talk about the about nature. I flipped it because I'm black, and most of my haikus are about my students. I even have a couple of erotic haikus that I'm putting in the book. So this one, this is like, I broke this haiku here. This was the first place I ever did this haiku, so people fell in love with it. I did not slap you. I just high-fived your face. So, why you tripping? Haikus is real quick, so if you ain't paying attention, they fly right over your head real quick. True story, I see this girl in the mall, and I tried to holler at her. You are beautiful. Can I holler at you? Ah! Well, I did ask. And I did that because, ladies, be careful of what a man say to you, because he might be literal. So I asked her, I was like, can I holler at you? She said yes, so I screamed in her face and walked away. I'm a little crazy, I am. And then I turned around laughing and she had this perplexed look on her face like, what just happened? I was like, I asked you, can I holler at you? And I did, so that's what I did. That's what it is. Let's see, I wrote this about a student. I'm a PE teacher, on the first day of school, I make all my students run a mile. I run a mile with them. I got 6 classes, so I run 6 miles. As y'all see, I'm fat, but I race all my students, and I'm for real with it. Like, I'm gonna beat you, and when I beat you, I'm talking mess. So I ran this mile, I beat the student, and this is what he said. He walked up to me like, "Coach, you're not a normal fat dude. No, coach, you different. You're not a normal fat dude. Like, you run and stuff." I was like, how am I supposed to take this? Is that a compliment? Are you talking about me? But he also, the kid, I high-fived in the face, so I kind of got him back later on. You know, so that's just what I do. Let's see. I'm going to give you one more poem. What you want, Adela?
You
want?
You know
that poem? Yes. Okay, cool. I wrote this poem when I was in a relationship. I realized she wasn't the woman I wanted to be with, so I wrote this poem. Be my background dancer.
Right.
Background dancer.
Be my background dancer. You about to get it in.
Uh-oh.
And fellas, tell me if y'all can relate to this. Especially if you're over 30, because you can relate to this. I want a woman who's confident, classy, and humble with some ghetto tendencies. Because the educated hood brother knows that she is a blessing. She has expensive taste, but she was raised on Kool-Aid. She loved to go out, but she could stay home and play some spades. She may wear locks now, but she remember when she had some Duke braids. And she's just old enough to remember when Jerome helped that mirror for Morris Day.
Hey.
I wanted to. She has to know how and is willing to communicate. I wanted to be my wife and teammate. And every time we go out, I tell her, baby, you my dream date. Her personality is feisty and strong. But, fellas, she can't admit when she's wrong. She's the type of woman that'll have you making up goofy little songs like, I love my baby. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Hands down to her toes.
Boom, boom.
I love my baby, Rupa. When I see her, I let her know. She is my cutie pie. One day I find my wife. I love my baby, Rupa. I love my baby, Rupa. Yeah, but to sing this song, I gotta find her first. And I know she's out there because God has been preparing her for me even before our birth. And the qualities I'm looking for in my queen, my rib, and my balance are all in this verse. I'm not looking for a woman who just go to church. Nah. She got to know what it really means to worship. She must have that Mary and that Martha spirit. When she prays, I know God will hear it and deliver it. I want her to be able to sing, but if she can't, when she walks, I hear music. She will be my melodies from heaven, only with a dope beat. And to her rhythm, my heart beats, and it sparks me to keep seeking God for her. Because in Him, she'll be helping to help. She'll be working to help meet our destiny. Thank you. I grew up a Crip, and this whole room is red. It's messing with my soul. I don't gangbang no more, but it's still messing with my soul. So.
Say what you're saying.
Say it with your chest.
Basically, answer my question. Can a Crip nigga date an Asian girl named Su Wu? Thank you.
But the truth is, a hard man is good to find.
Woo-hoo!
That was my haiku. Okay, this piece is entitled You. I eat you, I drink you, I sleep, blink, and think you. I see you, I hear you, I smell you, I feel you. Then I kill you with kindness. I hide you, then I seek you. I find you, then I keep you. I make you, I mold you. I kiss you, then I hold you. I fight with you, then I'm friends with you. It starts with you and it ends with you. I dream of you, I love you, I place no one above you. I inhale you and exhale you. I sure do breathe you. Then I turn around and I bleed you. Thanks.
Woo-hoo! 2-1-4.
da-di-da-di-da. Whoa. This is an introduction for the poet known as the letter D. He told me to come on stage to say something from my selection, so it's pretty short but sweet. What Becomes of a Broken Heart is the title of it. I haven't finished completing it, so when I stop talking, that's it. There's no added bonus, additional period. Then
it's just
as it is.
Yes.
No more.
Yes. That's that.
Our shows begin. What Becomes of a Broken Heart? What I want cannot be bought, and if it could be bought, it probably cost too much. Many people look for it free, but like a broken glass, only my pieces are what it used to be. Emotions run deep, which means they never rise to the surface. Don't think this isn't on purpose. What happens to something precious? Get burnt. From their facial expression, just look like it might hurt. Bleeding internally for the sensitivities that murders is the scent.
To do a show. I was at a coffee shop, got some coffee, came out, opened my car door, got the car, backed out, caught the bump. Look, I ran over my back foot. All my scrub on the back foot gone, so then I had to get a new back foot. Don't tell nobody. Don't tell nobody.
All right, Scarver News, we won't tell nobody.
Tell nobody.
I'm out of Miami too. You already know though, you only live once, that's the motto, nigga, YOLO, and we bout it every day. Have you sitting on the bench, nigga, we don't really play every day. Fuck what anybody say, can't see him, put the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up? One time. I'm calling niggas out like the umpire. 7 grams in the blunt, almost drowned in the pussy, so I swam to the blunt. It's Eastside, we in this bitch. Wish a nigga would, like a tree in this bitch. And if a leaf falls, cause I'm beating that bitch. That's my M.O.
Thank you. lost a kind. I'm hitting switches on bitches like I predict what I love. Up and down like a roller coaster. From all the sides, I ain't quitting till the show's over. Cause I'm a rider, in and out just like a bumper bee. I'll probably be a freak, you'll let you get on top of me. Get it rockin' knees, nights full of Alice.
If I were you, I'd take precautions before I step to meet my girl. Yeah, cause it's a caution. What's in my mind? She's so
oh, shit.